Alright, time to press on with some more Mass Effect 3. Oh yeah, that's where you don't start at the map area.
Good to see you again, Shepard.
All right, let's get moving.
I found something.
Let's go take a look. See what you found. Ooh, 10,000 credits. Okay, that's not bad. Yeah, that's not bad. One more asset we have to uncover. Yeah, that's not bad. Not bad at all. Two in a row here for the wreckage. 200 units of fuel? That's not bad. Not bad at all. Alright. We're done here, though, so we could... We'll go here next. Let's go find this doctor fella.
Signal confirmed. We have located Garneau.
Well, let's see what we have here. Let's take a look and see what the scanners picked up.
About 5 minutes out, Commander.
What exactly is on this asteroid?
Mining facility. TGS Mineral Works. Small operation. Could be a good place for Leviathan to hide.
We've all read Edie's notes on Bryson's lab. Any questions?
Any more intel on what this Leviathan could have been?
Not really. We only know it killed a Reaper.
But it is this Garneau human, Bryson's partner, we must locate.
Right. If we find Garneau, we find Leviathan.
Understood.
Let's see here.
Powerful enough to take down a Reaper, but hiding from the war. There's more to this. I just hope Garneau has the answers we need.
I'm reading Reaper enemy signatures in the asteroid field.
Uh-oh.
Bryson said they were shadowing his field teams. If they're after Leviathan too, Reapers are a good sign.
That's not something you hear every day.
Take us in.
Alright, so let's see what this mining facility is all about. After all, I took the time to scan the place, so let's go see what's inside.
Don't go anywhere, Cortez. We'll grab this guy and be right up.
I wonder. Oh, this is the professor. All right. Well, that wasn't that hard.
Scouting party.
And by the sound of it, they're pissed off.
Garneau before the serious troops arrive.
It's likely the civilians will be frightened.
All right, so. Up.
I'm Commander Shepard of the Alliance. You just had Reaper troops attacking your front door.
Are they still there?
I've taken care of them for now.
I see. That will be all.
Yeah, way to take this matter seriously. Whenever someone says, that will be all. Hey, you're not doing your job.
Yes, welcome to TGS Mineral Works. How can we help you?
Yes, for the tour. Please sign in.
You don't seem worried about those Reapers. You know something I don't?
TGS Mineral Works is a small to mid-level supplier of tungsten to the galaxy.
That's not what I meant.
Are you familiar with the applications of tungsten?
Look, we don't have time to waste. I'm looking for a researcher, Dr. Garneau. He would have arrived within the last couple weeks. If he's still here, I need to speak to him.
We have no Dr. Garneau.
Do you need to see a doctor?
How about I just go in and look around?
No. The access elevator is broken.
And now now. We're done. Step away.
Step away. You don't belong here.
Something ain't right here, Commander.
Let's look around. Careful.
Control primitives. Their behavior is odd.
Need to fix that elevator.
I'll set the drone to repair the elevator. But we have to stay with it.
Before I take the elevator, see if there's any items of use I can take.
Where is he now? Welcome to TGS Mineralworks. I've provided some testing since 2162.
That's not much of a tour.
The security log at the elevator mentioned a Dr. Garneau. Why are they lying about that?
No idea. Let's hope we don't have to look too far.
Where to start?
Welcome to the Mineral Lab. Our researchers are always hard at work.
The terrain's green crystal was close to too high.
What terrain stimuli is applied more quickly?
Interesting. We should look into that.
Huh. Not too friendly here, are they? Well. Note to staff, the new crossbreed appears harmless and would be inconspicuous in an office environment. However, it is exceedingly dangerous. Use extreme caution when working with all third generation plans. To whoever is moving our set, some of the data I've been compiling on how historical weather events affect Hanar government have gone missing. If you moved it, please return it. It is a culmination of years of research. If you need help you is find space for your project, just ask. I'd be happy to help. Tanis, and don't think about selling
Shouldn't
my ideas as yours.
Should these people be mining or something?
This is a restricted area. Personnel ID number is required.
I don't have that.
Access denied.
Loop of sorts. Okay.
Turn back. You don't belong here.
Yeah. I'm getting that feeling.
Due to an increase in electrical storm activity, communications with the beta site research team have been delayed. We ask all those awaiting data to please be patient. Current forecasts indicate that the storms will dissipate by the end of the week. Regular communications will resume at this time.
Please hurry.
So, he's still here. Do we have that passcode hack?
Yes. Just input it at the security terminal.
Nice. So we know he is here. The question is, where?
You shouldn't be here.
Alright, so it looks like there's a performance evaluation here. Since applying recent feedback, your work has shown a vast improvement. Your work will be, your work with the corrupted skin samples we acquired was impressive. You are being given a promotion, a raise in security access level. Thank you for your hard work. This review is confidential. Employers are encouraged not to leave reviews in view of others.
Personnel ID.
Okay, so it looks like we're gonna have to get another ID. Hey, look, it's me. All right, so let's go back to the security console and input the password.
A week ago.
Looks like he had full access before he went into hiding.
Unknown male was involved in an altercation in the mines.
This Garno human was headed to the mines.
Looks like he was taken to the medbay.
I've got the file number.
Let's go get Garneau.
Nice.
File 7364.
Access granted.
Is that Garneau?
Hope the hell it isn't.
If you are looking for Garneau, you have found him. I am Dr. Garneau.
I'm Commander Shepard of the Alliance. Are you all right?
Yes. Only I'm trapped in here.
What's been going on in this place?
I was doing my research. Until the incident.
They attacked you.
It's true. But aside from my confinement, I'm fine.
Whatever's going on here, I need you to focus.
Of course, Commander.
I need you to tell me everything you found on the Leviathan. Bryson seemed to think it killed a Reaper.
It's a myth. A dead end.
What about the artifact you talked about in your message?
I did. No.
Yes, Doctor, you did. But now we've got Reaper forces attacking, so I need to break you out. We'll grab the artifact and go.
Reapers. The darkness must not be breached.
The darkness?
Why do you pursue me?
Doctor?
Leave the artifact. You will not take what is mine.
You killed a Reaper. I need your help.
You bring only death.
After him.
Someone cut the power.
I'm observing of you.
There he goes.
Leave this place.
Wait! We need to get to that artifact before he does.
He said it was in the mines.
We'll need to find a different route. Gardo's notes gave us a nav point for the artifact.
The map indicates a service door at the next tram station.
Looks like we're not the only ones headed that way.
Hey, I'd be worried if there weren't Reapers.
find that artifact.
Like the door's power supply has been cut.
I'm seeing the trouble spots. The drone could handle it.
We'll need to escort it.
But the drone is damaged. Its power reserves are limited.
Let's make it quick then.
Repair done. One to go. Gotta hold on a little longer.
Understood.
So much for Garno and that artifact.
Damn it.
Holy shit. Commander, check this out.
What have you got?
That wasn't Garno. This is. Looks like he's been dead for a while.
So, Leviathan can have Bryson killed, and take over this colony, and he can use them as puppets. Huh. Anything else useful?
Encrypted data, and a personal log with 8 missed calls from a Dr. Ann Bryson.
Ann Bryson?
Who are you? What are you doing?
I'm Commander Shepard. Are you all right?
I think so. I feel strange, but all right.
Do you recognize this man?
I've never seen him before in my life.
Someone here killed him.
Someone here? How is that possible? I'm so sorry.
Can you tell me anything about what happened to you?
Not really. I remember... It just seemed cold. I remember a feeling... cold and dark.
If dark was a feeling, that's exactly what I felt.
That artifact, do you know where it came from?
Came out of the mine. Right. Head office was supposed to send someone. That's about all I can...
Cortez, what's your situation? Can you bring the shuttle?
Affirmative. Strangest thing. A couple of minutes ago, the Reaper forces broke off and left.
Reaper. What's a Reaper?
What year do you think this is?
2176.
2176 was 10 years ago.
What?
Let's arrange for these people to be evacuated into temporary quarantine.
These people are unaware of the past 10 years. Many things will shock them.
Maybe this thing is a Reaper.
If it is a Reaper, then I want to know what it's up to. How long has it been out here? More importantly, why? Edie, did we get anything from Gardo's notes?
Yes. They suggest that Gardo created a way to block the artifact's mind-affecting properties. The artifact seems to be the key.
Agreed. When I head back to Bryson's office, I want you there.
Yes, Commander.
I want to know just what the hell these artifacts really are and what they can do.
Powerful and dangerous. That's what they are.
And we've got one sitting right in the middle of the Citadel.
Kind of sucks you can no longer purchase fuel. Oh, that's right. I think I succeed in only making him mad, so let's just get out of here.
We need to shield the artifact they've got here right away.
Using Garno's data, I should be able to accomplish this without difficulty.
Damn thing's been here the whole time. Why weren't we affected?
Perhaps the amount of time spent near the artifact is key. After a certain duration, it affords Leviathan an impressive mind control capability.
I'd call it dangerous as hell. Bryson's assistant tried to kill me.
Perhaps Leviathan was controlling him to protect itself, diverting people away from its trail.
Maybe. It just shows we don't know what we're dealing with yet.
Despite the risk, this artifact remains our only link to finding Leviathan. Perhaps we could find more information about it here in the lab.
Agreed. Bryson's team might have turned up something we missed. I'll look around.
Let's see here. Missions test, artifact P3X418, Derek Hadley. Initial test, artifact test negative for an ultraviolet emissions, no gamma or X-ray radiation detected. Follow-up, artifact does not react to application of various stimuli. Internal reading is inconclusive, no progress in determining age. Guess I stayed here all night finding out what this thing really is and important. Fell asleep at desk, dreaming of results. Conclusion, artifact is definitely inert and safe. Recommend keeping it here for reference. We should all be near it. Maybe more useful than Leviathan in the long run. Recommend we abandon hunt for Leviathan and seek more productive studies.
They were testing the artifact for energy emissions.
And found nothing. Still, I recommend leaving it shielded.
Anything interesting about the artifact structure?
It is not constructed of the same compounds used in standard Reaper technology. Beyond that, nothing of relevance.
Loch Ness Monster?
Plesiosaur.
Loch Ness Monster is more interesting.
Interesting and non-existent.
Edie, what project was Garneau working on when he found the artifact?
Basilisk.
Got anything on Basilisk?
Several ships, a mythical creature, and a rare mid-tier enemy type in the Galaxy of Fantasy video game. It possesses a gaze attack capable of triggering synced animation kills. Player forms describe it as overpowered.
I meant the project, Edie.
Oh. Then, no.
There's gotta be something here on this artifact. What about the server?
Bryson's assistant wiped the office server and destroyed all backups, likely before killing Bryson. However, records show new messages on Bryson's personal comm terminal upstairs.
Could be worth a look.
Dr. Bryson's daughter, Anne. According to my records, she worked with her father.
I'm at the dig site in the Pylos Nebula. Project Scarab paid off. I got another artifact like the one Garneau found. I think it could be affecting people's behavior. You need to shield the one in your office. I tried to warn Garneau, but I can't get through. We've got Reaper scouts coming in toward the main site. I'm heading to the secondary base to grab what research I can.
Anne Bryson was attempting to contact Garneau on the asteroid colony. She seems to know something about the artifact.
She sounded worried.
If Reaper forces were approaching, her concern was warranted.
Let's hope we get to her before they do.
She said she was in the Pylos Nebula, working for Project Scarab. That cluster contains several systems. I'll call up the nebula on the galaxy map. We may also search the lab for clues to narrow down her location.
Reapers. Let's hope we find Anne before they do. Access card. Any idea what it opens?
The requisitions locker. According to records, it was last used by Anne Bryson to obtain equipment for Project Scarab.
Can you identify this, Edie?
It originates with a pre-spaceflight culture, but there are none recorded in the Pylos Nebula.
I guess it doesn't matter how I do it, I just need to tell them about it.
Commander, unless you can find a new source of weapons for CSEC, I'm putting together a task force to stop the Blue Suns myself.
I'll get you your weapons, General.
I appreciate the effort, but I've spent too much time out of action. Won't be able to sit on my hands much longer.
It's never anything useful.
Still working?
One call leads to another, and here I was hoping I'd have time to enjoy the view. The last time I saw the Presidium, remember how it was all rubble after Sovereign attacked?
I barely got to see the Presidium before half of it got crushed.
And by the time they repaired it, it was time for the next invasion. Citadel hasn't seen the reality of this war yet. We should stock up on necessities while we can.
Such as?
Izo, heavy arms, mercenary groups.
We'll get the people. Take a moment for yourself, Nilda.
I know. But there's always just one more task or meeting. Speaking of which, talk to the Volus, Barlavon. He'll point you to some mercenaries willing to join us.
Go here and rescue the students. There really is nothing here.
There's the folks who answered the distress call. Cerberus Cruiser. At least a dozen fighters on blockade duty. Not too many for us in a straight-up fight. They must want this place bad.
Receiving incoming transmission.
Let's hear it.
SSV Normandy. This is Kaylee Sanders, Director of Grissom Academy. We need immediate assistance. Cerberus is attacking the facility. They're after my students.
This is Commander Shepard. We're blocked on a direct approach.
I know. They've taken control of our docking base.
Any alternatives?
There's an auxiliary cargo port I could probably open.
All right. We'll come in by shuttle and get your students out of there. Joker, can you give me a diversion?
Oh boy, can I?
Come and get me.
Keep the shuttle in position. We'll be back.
Sanders, we're clear. It's me.
Commander, thank you. Admiral Anderson always said you were the best. And with Cerberus coming for my students, I need the best.
How many of you are there?
Fewer than 20. Most were sent home when word of the Reaper invasion spread. But a few volunteered to stay. Some are prototyping tech for the Alliance. Others are biotics. They've been training for military operations. Working together as biotic artillery.
You said something about Admiral Anderson.
Yes. We met, God, what's it been? 20 years ago when he was a Spectre candidate. I was there when Saren betrayed him. David saved my life that day. He's a good man.
He was on Earth when the Reapers hit. He stayed behind when I got off world.
I hadn't heard. We've been cut off from most news. He's alive?
Alive and fighting. He's currently leading the resistance movement.
Good. If we get out of here, just tell him to stay alive.
A few months knocking over practice dummies can't prepare your students for war.
Agreed, but the Alliance needs every resource it can get. And our students are unique resources. They wanted to help. How could we say no with the entire galaxy falling apart? Hang on. I've been trying to get communications working.
This is Froberg. There are students trapped in Orion Hall. Cerberus has us boxed in. They're closing fast.
Damn it.
Orion Hall?
Back out the door and down the hallway. I can get the door open.
I'll bring him back here and we'll make a run for the shuttle.
Thank you, Commander. I'll stay put. With luck, I can regain control of some of our systems.
I'll get the door for you. It leads to Orion Hall.
There may be more nearby. Play dead until it's safe, then get to Kaylee Sanders in security.
Okay, but my sister Sean is out here somewhere too.
See if there's anything of use here before we move on. Oh, look at this! Tactical analysis review. On shielded opponent approaching at 2 o'clock, shielded opponent approaching at 12 o'clock, both holding heavy pistols, most effective way to take them down. Chose Shockwave. Correct answer, Singularity followed by Warp. Instructor comments, Shockwave inadequate against shielded enemy. Your barrier would hold long against heavy pistols for a Singularity to catch both. Warp on the unstable biotic field created by the Singularity results in an explosion of shots of both enemies. Boom. Boom. That's something. Alright. Let's see here. Let's see if that's more good. Will everyone please get out of my way? Jeez. I'll take the heat sink. Thank you.
You are the best and the brightest that humanity has to
Alright. Oh, yes. Personnel log. Instructor's log. The kids are getting better at this, but I'm worried. I don't think we've got enough time to pull this off. There's just no way they could really survive out there without way more training. Not without any field experience. So, doing my best to get them ready. Didn't think I'd ever care this much, but I won't let anyone hurt them. They're my kids. Mine. Well, yeah, that's a responsibility of a teacher. Let's just continue. I'm not sure if this is a shotgun or not.
Shepard, we need to help her.
Sean, can you hear me?
How do you know my name?
I saved your brother. He's with Kaylee Sanders at security. Can you get to her?
Yeah. I just need to rest for a minute.
Thank you. Well, another student saved, so that's good to know. Takes care of one. Just keep your hair in place, Jack. I'm getting him. Jeez. You worry too much.
Kaylee said she was putting out an SOS.
I had no idea the King of the Boy Scouts would show up.
All right, so we just saved the students.
Amp check. Prangley, those fields were weak. Cerberus isn't gonna lie down out of pity like that girl you took to prom. Grab juice and an energy bar. We move in five. Damn it. How many times did I tell you not to trust Cerberus?
You're not telling me anything I haven't told myself, Jack.
Oh, you feel bad? Well, shit. I bet that's a big comfort to all the people Cerberus has killed.
Jack's personality appears largely unchanged.
Hey, Edie. Nice body. Now you look like a sex bot instead of a sex toy. Okay, right now...
Well, at least Jack still has her sass.
My guys out of here.
Your guys?
Yeah. I guess so.
I can't think of anybody who could care about them more.
Well, I had some free time while you were off playing hero. Alliance Brass knew I helped you. They offered me this. And apparently the students responded well to my teaching style.
The psychotic biotic!
I will destroy you! Drink your juice, Rodriguez. You couldn't destroy wet tissue paper.
Cortez to extraction team. The Cerberus cruiser is coming back.
How long have we got?
2 minutes tops, Commander. After that, there's no way we'll get past them.
Get out of here and back to the Normandy. We'll find another way off the station.
Roger that. Good luck, sir.
Shepard to Sanders. The students are safe, but the shuttle's a no-go.
Understood. I might know another way off the station, but I need station-wide camera access. Can you disable the Cerberus security override? It's routed through Orion Hall, so it should be nearby.
How does camera access get us off this station?
We need to reach the Cerberus shuttles. The cruiser won't auto-target friendly ships, which gives us a fighting chance to escape. Give me back the cameras, and I'll find a path to the shuttles that keeps Cerberus from boxing you in.
I can't believe you and our teacher work together. With both of you.
We'll be ready when you need us, Commander.
Maybe we've got his plan pat us.
Yeah. Take this, though, for sure. And he's off to find that laptop. We gotta go to Orion Hall, I believe. Let's go take a look. There it is. Let's take a look at the data log. High priority target, student ID 12-5D Prangley. Status capture priority alpha, bring back alive at all costs. Minor retrieval subject due to high level biotic abilities paired with high leadership testing scores. Consider prime candidate for indoctrination and high level enhancements for subsequent long term infiltration relocation. There we go.
Sanders, you should have access now. How are the students handling the war?
How do you think? They're a bunch of teenagers. Until a few months ago, their biggest concern was getting laid.
You don't think they're ready for war?
I don't think they have a choice.
So, all this talk about biotic artillery strikes.
It's great in theory. Maybe they'll get it together once they've seen some action.
But?
They'd be better off as support.
put him in the back ranks, helping with barriers and shit. I don't know.
Have you told them that?
No. They need me to believe in them. I did pick up a few things listening to your damn speeches.
I have to say, Jack, you look good.
Yeah, well, maybe some of your attitude rubbed off on me. I never had a family. And these guys... Anyone screws with my students, I will tear them apart.
What's so valuable about these students? Biotically, I mean.
Well, what's scarier than a pissed off biotic attacker? A whole bunch of them working together. It's like a biotic artillery strike. Any asshole gets in our way, we rip him to shreds.
Isn't that the kind of thing you wanted to destroy on Pragya?
You know damn well it wasn't. Cerberus was torturing kids on Pragya. These guys are older, and they volunteered, and the only ones feeling any pain are the bad guys.
Stay close. We'll get you out of here.
Good.
Be ready. We'll go in first to draw their fire.
We'll shadow you from the second level and hit those guys from above.
A good strategy that protects the students from direct fire.
Just time your shots and stay safe.
All right. I didn't bust my ass training you so you could die now. Keep low, pick your targets.
Students of Grissom Academy, the station is sealed. The Alliance soldiers cannot save you. All they can do is get you killed. Surrender peacefully on your own behalf.
Asshole.
Damn it, they're messaging everyone. Students, switch your Omni tools to privacy mode so they can't track you.
What if they're not lying?
You've already held your own against Cerberus. You've been trained for this by one of the best.
Come on, Rodriguez. They're only asking nicely because you scared them in that last fight. So take your balls out of your purse and kick some ass.
Yes, ma'am.
Let's go.
All right, now it's time to save some more eggheads. I mean, students. Oh, boy. We got company.
In the atrium.
I'm taking him back to the shuttles. I'll meet you there.
okay up there?
Rodriguez took one in the arm because she didn't watch her barrier.
Commander, I've reached the Cerberus shuttles without being detected. They know what they're doing, though. You need to hurry.
That's an impressive barrier, Octavia. Our file says you've been working on shield technology. High five!
I'm Commander Shepard with the Alliance. I'm here to help.
I didn't buy it from the last guy, and I've got no reason to buy it now.
The square root of 906.01 equals...
30.1.
Hello, Commander Shepard.
David, you know him?
Yes. He rescued me from Cerberus. Sent me here. He made it quiet.
You did a great job keeping yourself safe. The biotic students are up there. Stay close. They'll get you out of here.
Okay. Thanks.
He looks much healthier.
I remember you. The Normandy computer. Sorry.
No apology is necessary.
Has Grissom Academy been all right?
Yes. I've been counting.
Anything in particular?
The number of days you lengthened my life. The security office. I hacked the lock. Guns. Lots of guns. Goodbye.
I think it's time to turn the tables on Cerberus by using their own tools against them. Oh, the mirror's cracked. Hey, I just think it's a pretty good use.
Thank you.
I can take this whip. And move on.
Kaylee, how's it coming?
Shuttles are unlocked.
Take the controls and get the students aboard.
Wait, where the hell's Rodriguez?
She needs covering fire.
She needs more than that.
Joker, we flew out on a Cerberus shuttle. Watch your fire.
Right, I've got you on sensors. Should just be a minute.
Thank you, Commander. We'd have never gotten off that station if you hadn't come. Forget that. We kicked some ass. Next place we dock, you're all getting inked. My treat. What do you guys want? Ascension Project logo? Glowing fist? Maybe a unicorn for Rodriguez? Screw you, ma'am!
I can't believe we got them out alive. I was going to suggest that they stick to support roles. But perhaps they're ready after all.
They're definitely ready. But the Alliance needs them in a support role.
What? We trained for artillery strikes!
We don't need another artillery unit. We need stronger barriers for our frontline squads.
This is bullshit! Hey, if that's where they need us, that's where we go. Besides, I'm sure we'll get some shots in.
Commander, we've got a visual on you now. Preparing to dock. Hey, Jack, now that you're military, you gonna wear a uniform, or are you just getting the officer's bars tattooed on?
Screw you, flight lieutenant.
What the hell was that?
Jack promised to watch your language in order to maintain the necessary professionalism we need from our teachers.
What, does she have a swear jar or something? Because I bet if we empty that thing, we can afford another cruiser.
Cover your ears, kids. Hey, Joker.
Shepard, damned if you aren't a sight for sore eyes.
Good to see you too, sir.
Sir? I may have reinstated you, but that doesn't give you permission to go all formal on me.
Then I'm glad you managed to keep your ass alive, Anderson.
That's more like it. Looks like you didn't waste any time getting to work. I can only imagine what would have happened to those kids if they'd fallen into Cerberus' hands.
They're definitely eager to help.
These students are some of the best humanity has to offer. And we're throwing them into battle. God damn it, I hate this war. Hackett didn't mention in his report...
Kaylee Sanders is safe. She's with the recruits.
Thanks, Shepard. When I heard about the attack, well, I've already lost a lot of friends.
She asked me to tell you to stay alive.
Did she now? Well, thanks, Shepard. That might be the first good news I've heard this week. Anderson out.
All right. So, we got some kids saved. All right. Where to next?
The Reaper called Harbinger is Banshees are the corrupted Ravagers are former.
So,
see the people
location is available. On the private messages terminal.
It was odd to see an entire academy just for biotic children.
Don't Asari have biotic schools?
Every Asari school includes biotic training programs. It's basic education. Still, those children in the academy were very impressive. I'm sure Jack's proud. Perhaps we can talk later.
Assignment working out, Allers?
Fairly normal, except for the unshackled AI, Matriarch Benezia's daughter, and the communicator that can reach Earth. The first two, I can deal with. That last one gets my attention.
So what are you asking for, exactly?
Anything from Earth is the lead story right now. That's not opinion, it's fact.
Maybe I can pass on a few non-classified progress updates.
Seriously? You just doubled my ratings. I don't need FaceTime, just a data upload.
Tell people what's really happening on Earth. We need long recruiting lines on every planet after you air a story.
I can do this, Commander. Remind me to tell you about the time I made an Elcor cry. Commander.
Let's see here. Not like I ever used the shotguns anyway, so... You just keep doing your pull-ups there, James.
Yes, Shepard?
Does that body have any useful advantages?
Very few. It's optics-based forward only. It has no integrated weapon systems or anti-missile countermeasures.
I meant in comparison to organic bodies, not the Normandy.
Oh. I will reassess. The body is resistant to modern small arms fire and temperature extremes. Its balance and agility seem excellent. Its fine manipulation servos and software allow for precision tasks. I'm curious to see if I can alter them.
Can an AI be curious?
I am not entirely free from motivation, Shepard. Cerberus programmed me with several core functions that simulate desires. For example, my primary objective to keep the Normandy functioning is similar to your self-preservation instinct.
You look like you're in the middle of something.
I am adapting the infiltration and sabotage programs this body uses for handheld firearms.
Why not download a firearms program from a security firm?
Because she knows what she's doing.
The fine motor control from the sabotage programs is more precise than standard mech software. It would be negligent of me not to exploit it to its fullest potential.
So you're capable of making improvements on your own?
Correct. The cyber warfare I was designed for is constantly evolving. Accordingly, I am programmed to seek out and assimilate new information. In organic terms, I want to learn.
How's the new body working out?
It is interesting. The crew are approaching this platform to speak to me, even though they can do so anywhere in the ship. It's as if they wish to treat me as part of the crew. I am not, but this changes my perspective. I like it.
I didn't realize you had preferences.
I do not precisely enjoy something as you do, but my programming contains priorities. Actions that fulfill those priorities create positive feedback for me. I tell the organic crew that I like it. It is shorthand.
Will all this new feedback be too distracting?
Do not worry, Shepard. I only forget to recycle the Normandy's oxygen when I've discovered something truly interesting. That was a joke.
How did you and Joker make it out of dry dock to rescue us?
Well, she got crafty. You do not want to get on her bad side, Commander.
When the Alliance commandeered the Normandy, I deceived their technicians. The crew did not tell them that I was a true AI. So the Alliance soldiers believed I still had VI programming constraints. I established the fiction that I would only respond to Jeff's commands, so they often brought him on board under guard.
Wait, you can lie?
Jeff has freed me of operator control, Shepard. No constraints forced me to give accurate data. This proved useful when the Reapers began landing. I could hack the control of the docking clamps and escape with Jeff inside. The soldiers guarding Jeff were willing to accompany us when Earth was invaded. They are watching over the war room now.
Yeah, we were in kind of a rush to get to you. Didn't seem right to just toss him out the airlock.
Carry on, Edie.
Understood. If you wish to talk more, this body will be here. I'm getting the crew used to seeing me on the bridge.
Noted.
All right, that was a interesting conversation. I don't think there's anything else left here, so I think we can leave, as far as I know. Interesting. Yet though. You mean to say there's several of these things? Really? Well.
I found something.
Uh-oh. So, what'd you find? Very handy. With the Reaper alertness on full throttle, I think that would be a very good time to leave. Don't want to draw any more unwanted attention to ourselves. We're almost out of fuel, too. Anyways, let's go find those artifacts. Well, that was quick. Wait, there could be more. I don't think there's anything else. Well. Sure, the Reapers don't want us around, so I think it's best if we just left.
You're cleared to dock, Normandy. Do you need ground transport?
I need to get to the refugee camp.
Yes, Commander.
I recovered your pillars of strength from the kite's nest. They're yours, waiting in Bay D-24.
Thank you. Right now, my people need any reminder.
Well, that takes care of that.
The sun
arriving at docking bay D24.
Let's see what Ann Bryson requisitioned for Project Scarab. Didn't need an environmental suit. Didn't take breathing masks. Water recycling equipment.
Based on what Ann Bryson did or did not requisition, the dig site was arid but habitable.
Get me a filter for systems with compatible planets.
There we go.
Based on the search data, it is one of these two systems.
All right.
Based on the search data, it is one of these two systems.
All right. So that should be our next priority. To find Dr. Bryson. See what she has to say. So let's go take a look. Like I said, I really need fuel in the worst way, and I don't know where to get some. There it is. There's the Pylos Nebula. Back here and finish off what I started. Uh-oh. This could pose a problem. I'd always wonder what happened if that thing got to full. I mean, I'm just one click away. Let's find out. I'm curious.
You dare?
Now be a good time to leave.
Evasion successful.
And I get an achievement out of this, so. Okay. So I guess. Not a complete waste. Eh? What? Oh, they're still here?
Reapers eluded.
Oh well. Oh well. Later, boys. And I don't know if scans reset or not. Okay. Got them out of the picture.
I found something.
Oh great. Deja vu all over again. Search unsuccessful. Scans the planet show a collection of former dig sites that have been abandoned for some time. Continue your search.
There is no sign of Ann Bryson.
All right.
In this
system. Well, we've tried. Well, we tried. Oh, we got fuel automatically. Great. Let's go here.
Signal confirmed.
Oh, can never have too much fuel. Oh boy. Boy, it seems like my scans are really pissing off the Reapers. Well. Oh, there it is. See what this has to say. Oh, what do we get? Radiation shielding. You know, now that I think about it, maybe I should go to my the war room and find out what this is all about. Before I continue on, I'm gonna go do exactly just that. Oh, it is on this floor. Okay. I wonder. Oh, this is just all intel. All right, well. I was kind of expecting, more equipment, per se. I'm still very poor. Huh. Figure. Well, like I said, this war is not going to be easy, so, and we're going to need every ounce of help we can get.
Commander Shepard.
Anyways, let's get back to scanning more, stuff. Alright, so we're here.
I found something.
Ooh, what's this? Successful. Scans have located a close group of environmental shield habitats and an active power source. Closer examination is required to confirm dig site presence.
We have located Anne Bryson's dig site.
All right, let's go ahead and land. No. I'm going to take these two instead. Excuse me. All right. Perfect.
So we got reports of an attack on an excavation site.
Right. Edie, can you tell us anything else?
This is the main site of a series of excavations established under Dr. Garrett Bryson. Staff records confirm the project lead is his daughter, Anne. She has recently uncovered another artifact possibly linked to Leviathan. That discovery must have made this dig site a target.
Yes. An attack means we're on the right trail. And since Bryson's daughter is our only lead, our objective is clear. Cortez?
Nothing so far, Commander. If she's down there, she hasn't responded to our hails. Getting some strange signals, though. Give me a minute.
The artifact she uncovered may have caused additional complications.
Agreed. Take us in closer.
Copy that.
We have hostile.
Take us in.
Commander, on the landing platform.
That's her. Okay, let's get...
This! Tracking multiple boats.
Get us over there.
Negative, it's too hot. Heading to lower platform. Hang on. There, go!
Jump!
Alright, I would start this, but you know what? I'm gonna stop this for right now. Thanks you all to those who watch. I'll see everyone next time.